In this adventure, you will take on the role of Rev, Des, and Bozzy from the VCLA team Fraternity House Stronghold against relentless waves of the undead. Fans of the Island 2 may recall these characters from some of the game's most intriguing side quests, where you assisted Rev with his caustic experiments, Des at the CDC headquarters in Santa Monica, or search for Bozzy at Monarch Studio. Interestingly, the Bobcats were initially designed for the Neighborhood Watch project. Des embodies a deep sense of pride in her natural hair and cultural heritage, which are integral to her identity. As a standout student and a dedicated athlete, she serves as the moral compass for her group, guiding them with her strong principles and unwavering integrity. Her unique style is further accentuated by her choice to don chemical protection gear, a playful nod to the iconic character Walter White from Breaking Bad, reflecting her cleverness and appreciation for pop culture. The essence of this is beautifully intertwined with her commitment to celebrating her roots and embracing her natural beauty. Not only does she excel academically and athletically, but she also plays a pivotal role in maintaining the group's ethical standard, often leading by example. Her distinctive fashion statement, inspired by a beloved television series, showcases her creativity and ability to blend her interests with her identity, making her a truly multifaceted individual. Bozzy embodies the quintessential survivalist persona. As a mechanical engineering student, he has long embraced the mindset of a doomsday prepper, eagerly anticipating the chance to immerse himself in his fantasies of battling the undead. His distinctive appearance, featuring a mask that evokes the chilling aesthetic of The Purge and crossbow that pays homage to Daryl Dixon from The Walking Dead, showcases his passion for horror cinema and the thrill of survival scenarios. While his academic performance may not be exemplary, Bozzy's true strength lies in his remarkable skills in trap making, which are vital to the success of his team. His ingenuity in crafting effective traps not only demonstrates his practical knowledge but also highlights his ability to think critically under pressure. This unique talent positions him as an invaluable asset, especially in high-stakes situations where quick thinking and resourcefulness are paramount. Bozzy's character serves as a fascinating blend of creativity and practicality, merging his love for horror with a genuine preparedness for the unexpected. His enthusiasm for survival tactics and his commitment to honing his skill make him a compelling figure within his group. As they navigate challenges together, Bozzy's contribution ensures that they are not just surviving but thriving in a world that often feels like a horror film come to life. Rev embodies the vibrant South Asian subculture of California, navigating the intricate dance between societal norms and his own desire for independence. As a dedicated medical student, he finds himself caught in the expectations placed upon him, yet he embraces a spirit of defiance that sets him apart. His high-end equipment serves as a stark juxtaposition to his passion for street culture and the adrenaline of hockey, showcasing the duality of his identity. With a calm and composed demeanor, Rev balances the intensity of his academic pursuits with a love for the thrill of rebellion. His peaceful disposition stands in contrast to his friend, Bozzy, whose rough and tumble attitude adds a dynamic edge to their relationship. Together, they form a unique bond that not only enriches their individual lives, but also strengthens the camaraderie within their larger group of friends. The friendship between Rev and Bozzy illustrates the beauty of diversity within their social circle, as they each bring different perspectives and experiences to the table. While Rev's thoughtful nature often tempers Bozzy's more aggressive tendencies, their shared interest in street culture and sports creates a strong foundation for their connection. This blend of personalities not only enhances their friendship, but also fosters a sense of unity among their peers, highlighting the importance of acceptance and understanding in a multicultural environment. Hana Suzuki, the wheelchair-bound leader of the Bobcats, plays an indispensable role in their ongoing struggle for survival. With her exceptional tactical acumen, she orchestrates the group's efforts to navigate the challenges posed by their environment, particularly from their base in the Panis Canal. Hana's strategic insight not only ensures the Bobcats' resilience, but also bolsters the defense of the surrounding neighborhood as she meticulously plans their operations and rallies her team to face the adversities that threaten their existence. Her leadership is a beacon of hope and ingenuity, proving that strength comes in many forms. That concludes the dive into the latest update regarding the backstory of the short characters featured in Dead Island 2's Horde mode, Neighborhood Watch. Additionally, for those eager to uncover more lore, players can delve into the Neighborhood Watch menus and tutorial pages to discover intriguing details about the Bobcats' history. I am Viras, thanks for watching, and I'll see you down the line.